start of the 2009 season. We're down here at Burnham Farms Race Track, South Bloyd, Illinois. Was it March 28th? It's like 30 degrees out. Winter storm watch. Supposed to get 6 to 8 inches of snow later today. So this is spring racing.
Tell me again. Why did we get up at 3:30 in the morning to drive down here?
Because it's
to
racing.
To race in 30 degree weather.
Because it's racing on a racetrack.
We are about 13 minutes into this 40-minute race, and we have a three-man breakaway of Tower Racing, Triple X Racing, and the Purdue University Cycling Team off the front of this field. They don't look too concerned right now. We'll see the next lap, but they feel a little bit more anxious about those three off the front.